8 years in the making. And with a few discrete components all put together to make one object. These remote controls and other bits and pieces, loudspeakers, electrical panels, windscreen wiper motors, and even air freshener balls have come together to make a robot. These are all the components mounted in the headpiece. And here comes the body, which is powered by a car battery. Of all this conglomerate of components is John 3:16. A real robot of the order of R2D2, only with a biblical emphasis to bring the gospel to boys and girls. Of course, this is with the robot in its very early stages. There is still much work to be done. See, even the lights don't open up properly yet. These air balls make good eyes, or they will do one day, and they will blink. And hopefully one day they'll stay open. And now we'll see Johnny 316 actually on the move. And he turns. Both ways. Turns on its own. First, are coded on the back. One is stationary. Two is reverse. Three is forward. One is stationary. The robot is controlled by means of a television remote controller. Depending upon what numbers you press, go on, the robot will do different things. There'll be sound on this robot, and it will be able to talk to you.
Hello, my name is John 316.